was reading a little bit about the bit of light and how it does really make sense. Mainly, it's a really good tool to use around electromagnetic pollution. You should keep a piece near your computer. It helps to dissipate negativity. It activates and opens the heart, the throat, the third eye, and crown chakras. Libidolite is extremely useful in the reduction of stress and depression. It halts obsessive thoughts, relieves despondency, and overcomes insomnia. shining bright light when there are showers or storms at night. They're less visible than daytime rainbows, but we imagine that a rainbow in the night sky would catch anyone's eye, even if it's a little darker. So-called moonbows can only be seen when the moon is very full and no other light source is around. Research indicating that trees communicate through their research has found that when a person talks about how appreciative they are, they feel happy as well. In fact, compliments don't just make the person on the receiving end feel good. That also ricochets to the person giving the compliment. So what are you waiting for? Start saying nice things.